Hello, everyone. This is Miss Shelley, and welcome to Lesson 8 in Music. In this lesson, we will be learning about intervals. Remember back in Lessons 6 and 7, we learned that pitch is how high or how low a sound is, and moving from one pitch to another is called an interval. In this lesson, we will review the elements of pitch. We'll review the definition of an interval, and we'll explore different intervals and listen to what they sound like. First, it's yodeling time again. Join the Go Noodle Gang as they sing and sway to the song, A Go Noodler Went Yodeling. In Activity 2, you will watch a video where Quaver explains what intervals are. Watch as he demonstrates what intervals look like and sound like as they are played on the keyboard. When you are done, answer the following question on the discussion board. What is the definition of an interval? In Activity 3, you will create your own intervals with Interval Monkey. First, watch the video on the left to learn how to play this game. Then, tap the image on the right to open the game in Quaver. Take a screenshot of your creation and upload it to the discussion board. That's all for Lesson 8. This is Miss Shelley, and I'll see you soon.